We are united in our shock. We are united in our anguish. An attack on one of us is an attack on all of us.